The West has been formed through the action of that Jewish religion called Catholicism.
So it's Judaism 2.0.
Call it that? I don't mind what name you give it. I quite like the Judaism 2.0, actually.
And Islam is 3.0.
No, I wouldn't say. We disagree on that. No, because you see, 2.0 is authentic. 3.0 is not.
Oh, right.
That's it.
They're just evolving.
I don't think that it's okay just to say there's a connection. That's to be an authentic connection.